Hi, this is Austin. Today, I would like to share how to integrate this function. Recall that when we differentiate any exponential function, let's say to the power of f, when we differentiate, we would obtain the exponential function itself times the derivative of the function f, which means that when we integrate the right-hand side, we should obtain the exponential function itself. By using this standard form, when we come to integration, it's easier. However, as we can see here, this exponent is to the power of x to the power of 2, which means that when we differentiate x squared, we should obtain 2x. What can we do here is we can rewrite the function by using the law of indices and split this x cubed. We can write as x squared times x. So x to the power of 2, x to the power of 1, then we obtain x to the power of 3, e x squared. We have 1 and 2 terms here, so we can apply the integration by parts. Recall the formula. We have integrate u dv is equal to u times v minus integrate v du. So what we have to do here is we will let the simpler part be u. So our intention is to reduce the power and hope that we are able to make it become constant, because integrating a constant is pretty much easier. And the remaining part B, integrate dv. So the remaining part we have integrate x e x squared dx. If we want to apply the standard form, what we need here is we have to make sure we have the derivative of the power. So when we differentiate x squared, we should obtain 2x. Unfortunately, the 2 is missing here, but doesn't matter, we can simply add. And we just times the reciprocal of the number so that we can offset each other and back to 1 and make the function exactly the same before. Without changing the value, we just change the pattern. Okay, now we can differentiate u with respect to x. When we differentiate u, we should obtain 2x. But what we want here is du. So we times the whole equation by dx and we should obtain 2x dx. And when we integrate dv, integrate, differentiate, offset each other, we left only v, which is equal to 1 over 2 is outside of the integral, so we write since it's constant here. Then what we need here is we check the standard form. So this is the derivative of this part. So what we need, we just copy the exponential function. And we done. So now by using the integration by parts, we rewrite the function that we have. X cubed e x squared dx is equal to u, which is x squared, times v, we have 1 over 2, so we can write in front, 1 over 2, e x squared. Then we minus integrate v, again, since this is constant, so we can write outside of the integral. Then e x squared times du, what is du? 2x dx. So this one we can rewrite since this is nothing to do with integration. Then we minus 1 over 2. As we can see, this is exactly the standard form, because when we differentiate x squared, we obtain 2x. Since we have the standard form, then what we have to do, we just copy and paste here. Copy the exponential function. And don't forget, we need a constant, so plus c. We have the common form, so we factorize. 1 over 2 x squared, then this one should left only x squared, and this we take out everything, so minus 1 plus c, and we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.